Not again, man.
An inadequate sleep in a hostel in the middle of London with Mr. Ashworth and Mr. Berridge. It can only mean one thing.
Poland!
We are off flying to Poland for Lubasz freestyle night and freestyle related shenanigans. But once again, we are kind of pushing our luck with the time. Joe Ashworth transition. Liverpool Lime Street then, but that's actually in Liverpool. No, we're in the Liverpool, London. We're actually doing okay for time for once. Not my usual 3 hours before a flight, but still we're doing good time. Yeah, I mean, you guys laugh at me, but once you've seen it firsthand of someone missing their flight for Super Bowl, no names mentioned, you don't take any chances.
Don't let me forget. That is up there.
Oh, man.
What?
People always forget if you put it there. It never goes well.
The Leicester kit.
Don't put it up there.
No, I just
put it by your feet. You're gonna forget. No. Because you've already got another bag.
It'll be fine.
Colin.
Cheeky test and review.
All right, let's do it.
This is the bag of the 21st edition Colin the Caterpillar. Here you can see the little texture details. These give a really nice touch and feel on the ball.
Wait, hang on. Prep check.
How is it wet? How is this floor wet?
It's so wet.
I know. It's like raining. How's the floor this wet? Whoa!
He'll be here somewhere.
He's in the mood.
He's in
promising!
Alright, so we've made it to Stansted Airport. I pray that your passport is in your bag, Joe.
Let's pray.
We're gonna go find Gazza Jams, Josh, maybe Mr. Andrew Henderson as well if he's around. Oh my god.
No!
Oh my god, I came so close to ending up on my ass then.
This trip.
Griffin Berridge, you did tell me don't leave your bag in the overhead. What did I do? I left my bag in the overhead.
See, that is three victims now.
Did I almost forget it? Oh my god, that was so lucky.
Three victims now. Joe Ashworth, when he comes to take mine, leaves his laptop in the overhead locker. Jesse Marlett, way back from Red Bull Street Style, leaves his suitcase in the overhead locker.
Yeah!
And then now Steve Gray.
That was so lucky. I got my bag. It had my laptop in, it had like everything in. It was almost a repeat of the Leicester kit. Jesus Christ.
Here he is.
Yow! How's it going?
Very good.
You're right.
How's it going, buddy?
We're going to Poland. We're going to Poland.
What is that? Jamza, what is that? Is that what you made in arts and crafts?
It's what you call a fine pound
that comes
okay for that.
Wow. Even my cheap knockoff ball cage is like more reliable, less irritating than that. Thoughts?
On
everything.
Duty free or Poland?
On Brexit.
On Brexit.
On Brexit. Not that I've ever.
It definitely lowers the opportunities of the young population, e.g. me and Mr. Sanders. I would go and leave my headphones in my luggage, wouldn't I? Initial thoughts are that the pink Super Bowl glasses were an unnecessary touch.
It's cold.
Griff, could you briefly just summarise the situation again?
Well, so my bag didn't fit in the overhead locker. So they said they were going to take it in the front and put it in the overhead locker there. So I went, okay. They put it on the carousel. My passport's in there.
Look where we are.
Yikes.
It's always a glorious moment when the bag arrives safer. Come on. Come to Steve. Yes.
And we are in Poland. Simple as that. All in the forehead. Great transition.
Stealing my tranny.
That's not your tranny, that's Joe's tranny.
And action.
Let's go!
Poland, baby!
Let's go!
Do you know where she's going?
Greater Poland. Implying that there's a worse
one. No, it actually is. There has got like
3 or 4 hours.
Has it?
What's up, guys? Stephen Gray here, and welcome to another episode of No Train, No Gate.
So, allow me to bring you up to speed on what's been happening then. Arrived in Lubasz. Is it cold? Yes, it is. Are there lots of freestylers here? Yes, there are. What's that music going on? That would be the fact that the rookie competition's going on. It's actually coming up to like the end stages of it, but I'll show you guys what the venue is going to look like for tomorrow's main competition. So this is the venue, and in typical fashion, the Polish are training hard. Really early start there for tomorrow's competition, so I'm just gonna wrap up the vlog here. I think the first battle is happening at 9:30. I had a brief little training session as well, just to refresh myself and try and come up with some semi-strict sets. No lowers though, saving that all for tomorrow. Loud announcer, I'm not gonna win trying to talk over him. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this one. Tomorrow is a new day.